in previous video about the distance formula. So myself Sandeep Reddy, today I am going to tell you the totally new topic but related to the coordinate geometry. You know, the second part of this coordinate geometry is section formula. Actually, as I am doing it, section is, suppose this line segment, if you are dividing in two parts, one part itself, if you are dividing two parts, then we have to use one cut. If you want to divide in three parts, then two cuts required. Okay, so in that way, if you want to make sections of this, then what will be the coordinate of that point? Suppose at here I am in this P point, what will be the coordinate of this point P? The line segment AP whose end points coordinates are x1, y1 and x2, y2 all in front of you. So this P point is dividing in m1 ratio m2, this line segment AP. Okay, then what will be the coordinate of P point? What will be the coordinate of this P point here? So I am telling you this P point coordinate m1 x2 plus m2 x1 upon m1 plus m2 upon m1 y2 plus m2 y1 upon m1 plus m2. This is the coordinate of this P point. Now you don't think so, this much big coordinate, it's not a big coordinate. It looking wise only it's big, otherwise when you will solve, you will get when coordinate 2 points only. Okay guys, so m1 x2 plus m2 x1 upon m1 plus m2, m1 y2 plus m2 y1 upon m1 plus m2, 2 points. No need to worry, this is the x coordinate and this is the y coordinate of this P point. So here, this part will come here and this part will come here. So this is the section formula, this complete is the section formula. Suppose this P point is the midpoint, like this P point is the midpoint, then m1 ratio m2 will be 1 ratio 1, because why this P point will be the midpoint. So I am telling you the midpoint formula. Midpoint formula, or we can say when m1 ratio m2 will be the midpoint. In that case, you will see the value of m1 and m2 will be 1, 1. So x1 plus x2 upon 2 comma y1 plus y2 upon 2, y2, because 1 plus 1 2, and here we will place 1, and at this place also we will place 1. So x1 plus x2 upon 1 plus 1 equals 2, y1 plus y2 upon 2. This is the midpoint section formula and this is the general section formula. So guys, we will solve the question on these two formulas. Okay, in this section, in this topic, section formula, we will face 2-3 types of question. One, directly we will calculate the P coordinate. Another, we are dividing in 2 part, in 3 part, okay, trisection, bisection and 4 equal section. And one more question, suppose coordinate of point P is given and question will ask about m1 ratio m2. So I will explain all the types of questions, but you guys note down these formulas and learn these formulas, and the derivation not required of this formula, and if you need derivation then I will explain. So guys, note down. See guys, the first type of question, this one line segment whose end points are -1, 7, 4, -3, and one point P which is dividing this line segment in 2 ratio 3. Now we need to calculate the coordinate of this point P. So I am writing x, y at first. Okay. Now formula we will use and we will calculate the value of x. X value formula we have m1 x2 plus m2 x1 upon m1 plus m2, and for same y, m1 y2 plus m2 y1 upon m1 plus m2. So guys, here m1 m2 values are 2 and 3, and I am telling you x1 comma y1 and x2 comma y2 already here. So I am guessing all the values. X is to calculate the value of first x coordinate. M1 value is 2 into 4 plus m2 value 3 into x1 is minus 1 upon 2 plus 3. Now 4 8 minus 3 upon 5. So that's 5 upon 5, which is equal to 1. So the x coordinate came 1. Now for the y coordinate, I'm writing here m1 y2 plus m2 y1 upon m1 plus m2. So the y coordinate, m1 is 2, 2 into y2 minus 3 plus m2 3, and y is 7 upon 2 plus 3 minus 6 plus 21 upon 5, which is 15 by 5, which is equal to 3. You see guys, this is equal to 3. Now finally we got the point P coordinate, x value 1 and y value 3. This is the coordinate of point P which is dividing this line segment in 2:3. So guys, you note down this, and no need to note down, just you see how to solve questions on the section formula and try to solve your questions. Now here you see guys, the second type of question. In this, you know, this line segment A and B, line segment AB, the end point coordinates are 1, minus 5 and minus 4, 5. Now this time, this divided by x-axis, at any point divided by the x-axis. If it is divided by the x-axis, then definitely the coordinate of this point will be x, 0. Y coordinate, we are sure it will be 0. And the x coordinate, we don't know at what point it will be intercept. So but one thing we know, x coordinate, on x-axis you see guys, always y coordinate will be 0. And x will be any, it can be any. So let this point P, let this point P will divide line segment AB in m1 ratio m2, as the same formula we use, okay, for this type of question also. And the y coordinate I will calculate only, because y coordinate I have already, m1 y2 plus m2 y1 upon m1 plus m2, but y coordinate already is 0, so I will write here 0. And now m1 y2, m1 value, this m1 is m1 only, and y2 x1 y1, and this is x2 y2, this is x2 y2, then y2 is 5 into 5 plus m2 y1, y1 is minus 5, y1 is minus 5. So guys, and m1 plus m2, by the cross multiplication, this m1 plus m2 will be 0, and here 5 m1 minus 5 m2 is equal to 0. This side 0 will be there, I am writing this side. Now I am transferring, 5 m1 is equal to 5 m2. Now you see, by the cross multiplication, m2 I am writing the denominator of m1, and 5 upon 5 cancel. So m1 ratio m2 is equal to 1 ratio 1. It means the x-axis dividing from the midpoint, the midpoint. And if you need to find out the x coordinate also, this, then easily you can calculate x coordinate. Now we know that 1 ratio 1, it means the midpoint. So directly you apply x1 plus x2 upon 2, x is equal to, what is the x1? 1 plus minus 4, 1 plus minus 4 upon 2. So 1 minus 4 upon 2, which is minus 3 by 2. So the finally P coordinate, this P coordinate will be x minus 3 by 2, comma, this y is already 0, so x axis divided in this ratio, 1 ratio 1. 1 first answer is this, and the another, the coordinate of the point P is minus 3 by 2, comma, 0. So as in this section formula, you will deal with these kind of questions only. And the bisection, trisection, it's very easy to solve. Direct middle term formula you use. Suppose you need to find out the, tell me the trisection A and B. It's P and Q. If you are dividing 1, 1, 1. So if you need to calculate the coordinate of P, then this side 1 and this side 2 sections are there. So 1 ratio 2 you use here. And if you need to calculate the coordinate of Q, then here this side is 2 and this side is 1. So here you use 2 ratio 1 and you will get. So guys, this chapter is already very simple, simplest chapter of your book, and easily you can solve the question. So guys, you solve questions and definitely you will not face any problem, and if you face problem, then I'm here for you only.